Tom Holland rejected his co-star. During the 2016 Comic-Con, Tom surprised his co-stars during an interview, and the actress who plays Liz Allen tried to hold onto his arm, but he quickly moved it away and asked for a certain someone.
We're just missing Zendaya.
It's like every other interview we do together.